Hey ya. Die.
Good work, Geralt. With the taxi safe, you can take some time off.
Slow now. Whoa.
Thank you.
camp's abandoned, but a lot of this damage is recent. Guess I arrived just a little too late. Should look around still.
In search of herbs for a new flavored wine. When suddenly...
Calm down. It's over.
The Bang Titlers kidnapped me. In hopes of collecting a ransom, I'm sure. But with Master Liam's troubles, he never could have paid them. Ah, but I'm free and safe. Thanks to you. Should you need any herbs, I've a hearty stock at the Coronata. Will you work me there?
Lead the way. Right behind you.
Here we are. Once again, I thank you for the rescue. Wish to look over my stock?
Master Liam doesn't seem a diligent proprietor.
He tries as best he can. It's not his fault our vineyard suffered plague upon plague.
Plagues? What kind?
Well, the enormous yellow man-eating sun juice, for instance. You cannot set foot into the brush for fear of coming out a head shorter.
Show me what you got. Thanks. See you later.
Oh. You, hey, with the blades on your back. Help us. Sorry.
Hard to believe it's over. Thank you, Witcher.
To be honest, every last man Jack in these parts has but wine.
Move it. Slow now.
Good work.
Thank you. I never thought I'd hear praise from your lip.
Master Witcher, have you any news?
Solved your problems. Coronada and Vermentino can both go back to operating normally.
Under the circumstances, it is my pleasure to announce that the title to the Belgard Vineyard will officially be signed over to the new consortium the two of you shall form.
Truly? I cannot believe it! We've done it!
Oh, thank you, Witcher! I've no idea how to repay you.
Could start with my reward.
Yes! Well deserved, I dare say. Here!
Far be it from me to insist, but I've a feeling a professional's aid might yet be useful to you. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Come with me. It is high time you saw Belgard.
I'm not sure I liked his tone. Come with us, Witcher. Something tells me we shall have work for you yet.
All right, let's go.
My desire for Belgard to pass into capable hands was no idle whim. For the vineyard's folk, I've been told of workers dying on their rounds, monsters prowling about. Before anyone can call this home, they will have to deal with these, inconveniences. That is the minister's wish.
More work for me, I guess.
If you're willing, we'll gladly accept your help.
More or less already agreed, I guess.
Oh, that's a weight off my chest, I must say. Your reward shall be fair, I promise.
I'll get to work.
You've the look of a knight.
Slow now. Whoa.
Monsters have come.
Up if I want to get rid of the Endriggers.
Thank you, Witcher.
Thank you.
They say the leaders are all.
Slow now. Whoa.
Hey-ya!
Keep calm! Start no probes!
Centipede spawning ground. Should destroy it.
Giddy up.
faster.
Oh!
Slow now. Whoa.
You shot my better in all Tucson.
All together, on three!
You killed him! You son of a tart munch!
Thank you, sir. Were it not for you, well, those bandits were not pulling pranks. I could pound some new steel for you in gratitude, but I must first return to my workshop in Belgard.
Let's go. No time to lose.
I thank you again for your aid. Care to glance at my wares?
What were you doing in the Karaberta woods? And how'd you wind up a prisoner of those bandits?
Ever since the Count died, I've not had the resources to buy raw materials, meaning no new barrel hoops, no tools. So I mustered a few lads and went into the woods to scavenge. Great deal of scrap to be had in those elven ruins, if you don't mind digging. Folks say the place is haunted, but I've no fear of elven ghosts.
A rational man.
Rational or superstitious, it matters not. The point is, I did not see a single ghost. Yet a Hansa, yes, that we ran into. Though it seems I've more luck than sense, because you came along to save me.
See ya. Tended to Belgard's problems. Vineyard should be in as good a shape as ever.
Splendid. And thus, officially, by the power vested in me, I grant you title to the Belgard Vineyard, and trust that you shall make good use of its grounds and resources.
Excellent. Ah, I can already smell the grapes ripening in the sun.
We shan't forget what you did for us. Here, your pay.
But that's not all. You must come back and see us shortly. We've a surprise in store for you.
I'll do that. Farewell.
Ah, Witcher. You're always a welcome sight in my vineyard.
Flout its writ and rot in chains.
Witcher, a word. We've got something for you.
Trolling on an empty stone.
It will only take a moment, I promise.
Oh, Witcher, greetings. Kind of you to come. Matilda and I, we've a surprise for you.
You two seem to be getting along.
We are. There came a point we realized we had no grounds to quarrel. Things became altogether pleasant.
And a bit spicy.
Romantic, quite.
Got it. Needn't say more. Glad things are going well for you. What's the surprise? Some new monster I need to kill?
No, something far more pleasant.
We've produced a wine. According to the best sommeliers, it might just dethrone Est.
We owe this success to you. So, if you'd agree...
We'd like to name it after you.
What shall we call it?
Why not White Wolf?
Wild, with character. It fits perfectly.
If you wouldn't mind, we'd like to send a few bottles to your home every so often.
I'd be honored. Thanks.
No, we thank you. Take care, Witcher.
Witcher! Remember the Cavalango pays her the handsome reward for each hatch.
A sensation in my ribs.